Father, we just come before your holy throne. We ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against those made in your image. Father, I ask for now, according to your word in Psalm 34, verse 7, that you camp your angels around all of us here in this broadcast, around our loved ones, family members, ministry partners, in-laws, ex-in-laws, and friends, to protect us and keep us safe from any form of retaliation or attacks of the devil and his demons. And we declare Isaiah 54, 17, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. And welcome everyone to another live edition of our The Most Powerful Financial Prayer, which is a 7-day financial miracle prayer campaign. Amen. We are running this campaign this week for 7 days. And if today is your first day, you can run it for 7 days. All you have to do is watch day one and day two, okay, of those other two videos that we recorded, okay, and then, or you can run it for 3 days, that's okay. The minimum here recommended is 3 days, but if you run it for 7 days, more power to you, praise God. Thank you, Jesus. A couple of announcements here before we go into our prayer, okay? I noticed that some people are making donations every day. You don't need to make donations here every day for this campaign, okay? We recommend that you make at least one donation, okay? The size of it, it's up to you, in between you and God. Now, if you make one donation for the whole 7 days, that's good enough. Okay, but if you want to make more, it's up to you. Okay, but you don't have to. For the campaign purpose, you don't have to. But I recommend that everybody running this campaign should make a donation, sow a financial seed. Okay, so that financial seed can go to work on their behalf. Praise God. You can make a donation below here because we are a ministry of the Lord Jesus Christ. We preach the gospel. We cast out demons. We pray for the breaking of curses. We do all kinds of stuff here. I've been doing this for 31 years, since 1989. Okay, so, and this is a ministry of the Lord Jesus Christ. And if you sow here, you are doing good, okay? We have a couple of options, Cash App, Venmo, and PayPal. PayPal is listed below the video in the description area. You can go there and make a donation there. Amen? You can do it now, or you can do it right after the broadcast is over, so you don't miss anything here. Right now, we're going to cast out financial demons. Some people don't believe that there are financial demons. Let me tell you, there's all kinds of demons of all shapes and sizes and colors out there. They attack people financially, they attack people in their bodies, they attack their marriage, they attack their families, they attack their children, they attack their bodies, themselves, they attack them. They cause automobile accidents. I mean, you name it. Disability is a demon that cripple people and don't even let them, okay, work to make income. They have to beg the government for money, right? Is that God's will that you beg the government for money? Okay, if you beg the government for money, then the government becomes your God. That's not a good idea. I'll tell you that right now. God is our provider. Are you listening to the Holy Spirit? Praise God. So right now, oh, by the way, the scripture for the whole week is this one. Okay. It's written in the Deuteronomy chapter 16, verse 16. You can read the whole, you know, portion there, the context, to see exactly what it says. But God commanded man to appear before him and not show up empty-handed. That's an order from God, okay? So my recommendation is what is written in the Word of God, okay? Do not appear before the Lord empty-handed, okay? But if you make one donation for the whole campaign, you are doing good. You have not appeared before the Lord empty-handed. You did something. But if you don't do anything, then you are appearing before the Lord empty-handed, and that is not a good idea. I mean, Satan loves that. Satan will love that, okay? But it's not a good idea if you want to break free from financial demons and curses, right? Amen. Let's just go ahead and drive out demons right now. The Bible says in the book of Luke chapter 10 verse 19, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy and nothing will harm you. Come out, financial demons. Financial demons, look in my eyes. You don't want people to know that you are behind the stealing out there. Demons, you don't want people to know that there's such a thing as financial demons. You don't want them to know that, right? So that you can continue to rob them quietly and they don't even know what you're doing, right, devils? But devils, I'm here to expose you because I walk with Christ and Christ reveals everything under the sun to me. Okay, demons, and by the way, demons, I see you. I see you inside these people's bodies right now. I see what you've been doing to them. I see the sickness that you put in them. I see the laziness, the depression, the oppression. I see evil spirits. Demons, you can hide from them, but you cannot hide from the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit is inside me, and therefore, you cannot hide from me. I see you. And by the way, I'm going to drive you out now. And you are going to come out from those people that made donation for the campaign and they are running this campaign. You are under obligation to come out of them. Are you listening, demons? Demons, I don't give you an option. I'm not asking you to say yes or no. I am commanding you by the power and the authority of the name of Jesus Christ. And demons, you know me very well. Don't you? Don't you? I arrest you every day. I arrest the kind, okay? Your kind, I arrest them every single day. I cast them out every single day. Are you listening, devils? Of course you are. You listen very well, devils. I'm going to drive you out now, okay? And I'm going to use these people's donations to cast you out and to handcuff you. I'm going to handcuff you with their donation. Even if they make the donation after the broadcast is over, it's still going to be valid. After they make the donation, you demons are going to be automatically handcuffed. Okay? In the name of Jesus Christ, I now bind you, I restrain you, and I handcuff you, and I pull you out of these people, and I confine you now to eternal prison. Go! In Jesus' name. Go in Jesus' name. I use their donation right now to handcuff you, devils. And you are now handcuffed. And for those who are making the donation after the broadcast is over, the moment that they drop a coin, you will be automatically handcuffed. Are you listening, devils? I hope you are. Come out now. Come out now. Come out now. Come out now. Come out now, evil spirits. Come out now, evil spirits. Come out now, demons and devils, in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, sickness, disease. Come out, automobile accidents. Come out, depression, oppression, drug addiction, alcohol. Come out. Pornography, come out. Dating demons, dating site demons, come out. Netflix demons, come out. Get out now, video game devils. Go to the pit. Go to the pit. Go to the pit. Secular movie demons, get out now, in Jesus' name. Get out now, sex toys. Come out now, in Jesus' name. Come out now, sex toys. Go to the pit now, stinky devils. Come out, adultery. Come out, fornication. Come out, financial demons. Come out, demons stealing from these people. Get out now and go straight to the abyss. In Jesus' mighty name, take a deep breath 3 times right now. Come out, demons. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, evil spirits. Say amen. See, I'm free. Jesus Christ set me free. And therefore, I am free. I will never bow down to Satan any longer. Say that in Jesus' name. All right. Praise God. Amen. You evil spirits, you are now gone for good. Leave these people alone so that they can prosper. You have been blocking them from receiving employment, from receiving finances, money, right, demons? You know how to block money from getting to their hands, don't you, devils? That's why you are handcuffed. That's why you are bound and restrained, because now you cannot hinder money from coming to them. Are you listening, evil spirits? Go to the pit now, in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I ask right now that you seal this deliverance, and that you fill every empty spot vacated by unclean spirits with the presence of the Holy Spirit in everyone's bodies, minds, souls, and spirits. Say amen. Now I'm going to pray for my ministry partners, those who sow financial seeds into this mission regularly. Those are my ministry partners, and I pray for them daily. You are more than welcome to become a ministry partner. Sow financial seeds here. You can pick and choose. Amen. Become a ministry partner here so we can pray for you every single day. Father, I ask right now that you stretch your hands out towards all my ministry partners, those who sow financial seeds into this mission regularly. Father, bless them, prosper them, raise them up to be mighty men and women of yours. Place a hedge of protection around them and camp your angels around them. Ride with them in their automobiles and transportations. Grant them favor with you, favor with men, and favor in the marketplace. Heal the sick, set the captives free, and save those that are not saved. Father, break all witchcraft, voodoo, black magic, hexes, vexes, word curse, and evil eye, envy, jealousy off of them. Father, grant them wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. Grant them ideas from heaven so that they can run with these ideas and succeed. Father, pay them back out of all that they have sown into this mission. Blessings multiplied many times over, whether 100-fold or 1,000-fold or anything in between, or the amount that you have chosen to bless them with, in Jesus' mighty name. Yevareheha Adonai Veish Mereha. Ya'er Adonai Panaveleha Vihuneka. Isa Adonai Panaveleha Veyasem Leha Shalom. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord makes his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance towards you and give you peace. God bless you now. Have a good day. If you got here late, you can watch this video on YouTube. It's being uploaded to YouTube. If you want to run the campaign, we have already day one, day two, and day three. You can watch those three, okay? And you can run the campaign for 7 days. They are also available on my website, brothercarlos.com, okay? God bless you now. And I'll see you tomorrow for another, day of this financial curse breaking campaign. God bless you now. Bye now.